the rehearsals used to be. Mama's gonna love it.
Will you kill them sluts?
Will you shut your hole?
She isn't gonna love that.
Or that.
What kind of an act is that?
Okay, JLB, you the Hollywood blondes?
Yes, I'm Rose Louise.
You're late.
Well, I'm sorry, our car broke.
Skip it. Some of you dogs can use this dressing room. The rest of you, the one over there. This one you share with Tessie Twirler, the Texas Twirler.
Oh, my mother doesn't allow us to share.
The other with Mazeppa, Revolution in Dance. Shake it up. You the act that's supposed to keep the cops out? Boy, you must be lousy.
It's real life theater, all right.
He reminds me of my brother.
Stop sniveling, Amanda. Take the cow and anything else you can carry in there. Marjorie, may I take the other girl from that dressing room? Start unpacking.
Oh, look at this! That Tessie Tora must be a very fancy lady!
She must also be a pig.
Louise?
In here, Mama. Oh, let me help you.
Hey, we're back in a theater. A real theater!
Mama, where's Herbie?
Oh, he went out front to check the billing. Louise, I need you here to help me with the rest of the things, okay, honey?
Weighted right. This thing scratches the devil out of me and they just don't bump when I do. Big joke! I'm out there bumping my brains off with no action and she's being witty. Hey you! With the net. I paid $6 for that thing. Back where you found it.
Yes, ma'am.
Get the bags. Get the props. Get the cow.
Now, Mama.
You don't know what kind of theater this is.
Yes, I do. It's a house of burlesque.
A house of burlesque. Do you know what that is? Bill, that's what it is. I tell you, when your friend Herbie shows his face...
Mama, I'm sure Herbie had no idea.
Not much he didn't know. Agnes.
You got the booking over the telephone.
Agnes.
Mama, we were all so happy.
Agnes, damn it.
Madame Rose, you know my name isn't Agnes and...
Your name is Agnes, and I want you and the other girls out of here in 2 seconds flat.
Yes, ma'am.
March!
Go wait in here a minute. Mama,
I'll get the front end of the cow. You can take the rear. With bags we can't carry, your friend Herbie can damn well get himself. Louise, just because you think your friend Herbie can do no wrong,
Mama, I'm sure Herbie had nothing to do with this.
You don't know what burlesque is.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. No daughter of mine is going to work in burlesque, and no daughter of any woman I know.
Where are we going to work?
I'd rather starve.
How much money do we have? Including what's left of the girls' allowances, how much money do we actually have?
Something will turn up.
Mama, it has turned up, and this is it. We are flat broke. Even if we wanted to pack up and go home, we'd have to take it.
I had a dream.
Mama.
Oh, you'll like this one. I had it about over a week ago, only I didn't want to tell. We were back home in Seattle, and the cow came into my room. Only this time, she wasn't dancing and smiling. She was wheezing, sad-like. She looked me straight in the eye and said, Rose, move over.
I'm sorry, Mama.
Don't be. She didn't ask you to move over.
No, I mean, I'm sorry I'm not good enough in the act.
Oh. It's the act that's bad, honey. Or something.
Rose, honey.
In here, Herbie.
Rose, honey, I didn't know, I swear.
I do, Herbie. What the hell? The money is good, and it's only 2 weeks. So maybe by that time, something will turn up.
Right. Thank you, honey. You're a nice girl.
That's show business.
Well, one good thing. I'm sure we got top billing.
No, we're featured, though.
Second?
Actually, they had us lost in the middle. I figured last was better, so now it says, and Rose Louise and her Hollywood blondes. I may have put a box around it, but there's lots of pictures.
Forget the box, Herbie. Forget the pictures.
Mama.
You don't know what they say in the business. Herbie does. They say when a vaudeville act plays in burlesque, it's all washed up. Nothing's gonna turn up, is it, Herbie?
No.
I guess it was a pretty rotten act.
It ain't the act, honey. I've been telling you. Vaudeville's dead. Stone cold dead.
Well, we sure as hell tried.
Sure as hell did.
And nobody can't say we didn't last up until the very end.
Sure as hell can.
Right.
I better go get the cues ready.
Herbie, how about marrying me?
Sure.
You know I'd love you, right?
Yeah.
Do
feel. Oh, Herbie, I do.
So do I, honey. Hey, Rose Louise, where the hell's your music and light cues?
I'll have them for you in a minute, right?
Oh, you're Rose Louise?
Yeah, I'm Rose Louise.
Things are looking up. Well, I got a show to open, so move your ass.
Hey, listen, you little punk. For the next 2 weeks, you're gonna speak like a Sunday school teacher, you got me? You got something in this theater you ain't never had before. A lady. You see that? That is a lady. That is also a lady, you understand me?
Yes, sir.
Now get out on that stage and let those cues for you when I'm ready.
Yes, sir. Excuse me, ma'am.
Oh, sir. Won't you give me your protection? I'm a lady, too. Well, if you ladies will excuse me.
We're busy.
In my dressing room?
In your dressing room?
You're damn right. And I don't like sharing it any more than you do. Particularly with a troop from the Virgin Islands.
We are not.
All right, so you're acrobats.
We happen to be headliners at the Orpheum Circuit. We're booked into this theater by mistake.
Weren't we all? Say, who made that?
Oh, I did. I make all our costumes.
My. Them ladylike little stitches. That miserable broad who's making my gowns must be using a fish hook.
Well, what do you pay her?
$25 a gown and I provide the material.
30.
She's new in the business.
30.
Who are you, her mother?
Yes.
30. I'll get the material after the matinee.
Louise, where's your Toreador costume?
I think the girls have it with them in their dressing room.
God knows what else they have in that dressing room. You know, from the way that dame walked, she could have made a real good stripper in her day.
Yo, Tessie, I'm short of talking.
Tough. T-U-F. Tough.
Aw, come on. Tough's the new gun that won't use a chorus girl.
Then let him use Mazeppa. Everyone else does.
Now, sweetheart, you know Mazeppa's got a gladiator ballet just before her spot.
Cut the ballet. It stinks anyway.
Be a sport. I'm in a bind.
You're always in a bind in this fleabit trap. I'm a strip woman slob. I don't do no scenes. Now get out. Have you ever heard of a first-class ballerina playing scenes? Huh. Well, I guess when you play stock in a dump like this, you gotta expect to be insulted.
Yeah, the work is steady, ain't it?
But you bring in a new star for each show, don't you?
Come on, baby. It's just a few lines.
Bad boy. Save your bad breath.
I'll give you $10 extra.
No.
Excuse me. I can read lines.
Over here.
Rose Louise of Rose Louise and her Hollywood Blondes.
Wait a minute, what kind of lines?
You wanna act?
Not exactly.
Shut up. How do you like?
Great! And I'll learn the scenes.
Alright, $10.
It's money, Mama.
What kind of lines is she gonna be saying out there?
Oh, just the same burlesque junk that's been said since the year one.
Say, where you been all your life?
Playing vaudeville.
Where, in the Vatican? You name a big city, we played it.
My grandpa says we climbed the country like gypsies.
Yeah, well, you may be a gypsy, Rose Louise, but... Say, that ain't a bad name if you ever take up stripping.
She won't.
No, but you let her feed lines to a bum comic for lousy $10.
It's training. She's going to be an actress. This is only temporary. As soon as we're finished here, she goes straight back to vaudeville.
Back to vaudeville, my eye. There ain't any vaudeville left except for Lesk.
We know.
You know. You better wise her up.
She's wise? She's a damn sight wiser than any of you.
Like my like daughter, okay?
Hey, whose feelings did I hurt anyway? Yours or hers?
Neither will hold me.
Gee, I hope so, because when you're sharing a dress, you don't get along.
This is horrible. I'll say you got to be lost any notion that I would have any scenes. And one more step.
Open your eyes instead of your mouth.
Gypsy, meet Miss Mazeppa and Miss Electra.
Say, even younger than I was when I started stripping.
Oh, I'm not going to do that. Something wrong with stripping?
No.